cars coming this way.
There it is. Yeah. You gonna come up here? Stay over here, Stoney. Come on. Dog's pooping. Stay over here. here.
Hurting, I don't know why.
Huh?
My knees are sure hurting.
How was it walking up in the snow?
All right. Just didn't want to slip. Didn't know how slick it was underneath.
Doesn't seem like it slipped at all.
That's an elk right there, isn't it?
No, there's no elk around here. Did you walk down here?
No.
How about over here?
Right there, going that way?
Yep.
I wonder if it's
dog. Stay over here, Stoney. Come on, stay over here. Stay up here. Stoney, stay up here. Come on, hey, no, stay up here. Stay, come on. Man, thick old growth down there. Look down in through there. Pretty cool. Didn't even check to see if I got cell service.
Yeah, you do. I do.
Frozen snow. There's the fucking gate. Assholes. Come on, Stoney. Let's go back. Come on. When I was a kid, actually up to my early 20s, I think, you could drive any of these roads all year round. And then they started gating them because of the Port Orford cedar root rot. The one that cracks me up is the Go Road, which is 100% paved, and they block it off because they don't want the dirt getting in your tires and bringing the cedar root rot into your other areas. I live in the middle of town. The cedar root rot has killed every cedar tree I have. So, go figure that one. Come on, puppy. Careful. Gates right around the corner. Wow, is that broken rib right there? No, it can't be broken rib. What the heck? We didn't get that close to broken rib before. I don't know what mountain that is.